The Federal Capital Territory, FCT, has confirmed 17 new cases of COVID-19. The FCTA made the confirmation on its Twitter page on Friday. It added that Abuja has so far recorded 35 COVID-19 deaths. The tweet reads, 17 new cases in the FCT. Meanwhile, the number of COVID-19 cases in Nigeria as at today is 30,748, according to the NCDC.